Tasked by the British, William Kidd set up shop in the West Indies for the purpose of taking down pirates and French trade vessels. Eventually, he set his sights on a big prize, the Quetta Merchant, a massive trade vessel full of riches. Once word of him capturing the ship got out, he became a wanted man and a full-fledged pirate. In rogue seas, William Kidd gets a +1 attack and he immediately kills merchant vessels.